I'm gonna bring, actually this is 2 modules, 3 by 2 in 1. You can go as deep as you want, so I have 2 modules on 2 modules.
Well, I know where the 38 is looking very good.
Don't know if he'd like it.
Don't know. I think he'd just be impressed in general that it's made out of Lego so accurately.
Well, I'm pretty sure you need about R250.
I do. And you're the expert?
Yeah.
You heard it first here, folks.
I do, but we don't have that as an option, so how do we do this?
Well, we do it somehow.